Right, we're back in business. And the night is still very young. That's only been about an hour. Let's see if we can get a title. If not, I'll end it. And we'll start fresh another night. Oh, Billy again? No, come on. You're supposed to be suspended. No thanks. I got something else in mind. Alright, good sign. Hey, Rikishi! Yeah, this song sounds very much like Undertaker's GBA theme. Yeah! Hey, Rook. Yes! Oh, nice. Okay, so European and hardcore. See, I was so pissed. I didn't even set up my dice. Actually, I got my jar of dice here. Oh, just for tonight. Alrighty, we're set up. So, evens, odds. We got an evens. So, one for the European title. Five, one for the hardcore. Three out of five, that's how we're doing it. Odds, two for the hardcore title. Oh, shit, lost it. Alrighty, everyone. The next title I'm gonna capture is the hardcore title. I rolled a three. That is all, my good sir. Actually, this is a... It works out because... I just did the backstage match with Chris Benoit, which just really... It was like a nostalgia trip, just hit me instantly, realizing how many interactive stuff you could do backstage. Just got my hardcore matches at DVD, so it makes perfect sense to go for the hardcore title. And don't worry, European title, there's plenty of game left. If I lose if there's a match, I'll lose it and I'll go for that one. So I've got a good record. Won the Undisputed once, the Intercontinental once, the Hardcore soon to be. I'm definitely going to shoot for the Rumble. Win it and do Mania. Favour in the Chris Benoit. Like matches. Seems to be always him. Alright, we're playing normal now. No DQs. Oh, beautiful. I'm definitely going to be updating my moveset. We have a clean slate for the next session. New moves, new attire. Yep. I'm gonna be the hardcore champion. Boom. Make him submit. Stupid ref. Ah, he tapped, but the ref is down. I helped you up.
You don't like me. There you go.
Who is the hardcore champion? See, I haven't been paying attention to any of that. The only one I remember is Brock Lesnar. Are you shitting me? Oh yeah, I was suspended, but I was the hardcore champion, so technically, no. Oh, I should have got that as a match. That title's mine, boy. To Jerry. Actually, there's a lot of themes that were changed for this game, and I really like his one in this one, like in this game. It's very atmospheric, I want to say. Oh, hi, Billy. Hey, Jerry's my bro. I won't hurt him. Oh, what? I was robbed. I wanted to show you the really cool thing. Mind you, just YouTube it, just do WWE Smackdown Shut Your Mouth to Jerry entrance. It's time to play the game. I think he's the Intercontinental Champion, now that I'm thinking about it. Yeah! Dun-dun-dun. Burden, burden. So good to me, oh. Yeah, just I did a lot of tag matches just getting through this game again, so I'm really not in the mood for him. It's like tag matches and triple threat matches.
This one back to Yulver in a record amount of time. Are you serious?
What happened, Billy? Hey, good job, Triple H.
You did good too, kid.
Fun fact, that's where I got the Hunter name from, for Kane Undertaker. When I was starting my YouTube channel, I thought, I want a name that sounds unique, never heard of before, and it's just a real, just out there name. So Kane, for my favourite wrestler, spelt it with an Ain, like Rain spelling from Blood Rain, because my favourite female video game character, apart from Jill Valentine. Then the Hunter, I thought, oh, what can I put under that? So then I thought of Triple H. Oh, I like Hunter. The name Hunter's always really cool. And Resident Evil, the Hunter. And then I thought, all right, what about a third name? Taker. Undertaker. Hunter Taker. And it just rolled off the tongue and I went, there it is. Boom. And I like it because it's so long that no one could steal it in online games. Because it was like every online game at the time, it was like 12 initials or less. So that's a Kane Hunter Taker history lesson right there.
We welcome you here live for WWE Raw.
Raw. Oh, nice. So when I start, Here Comes the Pain, I might stick with just doing me like Kane Hunter Taker because it's really fun winning the titles now. The first few games were a bit, you know, meh. Like with the seasons and stuff. Just gonna breeze through by the looks of it.
Welcome to SmackDown. I'm Jim Ross, your host at ringside, along with Jerry the King Lawler.
Who's the woman to the left? What the hell? That's Trick. Oh, it's her street clothes. I was going to say, what the hell? Who's that? Trish has got it, 100%. Cameraman knows what he's doing. Snap out of it, King. Sorry, Tori. Trish has beaten you. How many titles have you won? Oh, I almost forgot. So, the Valentine's Day thing, Tori Wilson gave me a present. This run, Trish Stratus got me a present, so I'm happy with that. She likes me. Jeez. God damn it, I was going to say, money's on Lance Storm. Alright, money's on Rhino. Jeez, Brock Lesnar's just killing everyone. I think he's got the highest overall in this game. Oh, please don't be a fatal four-way. Hey! I think he's got to build up first. We have a hardcore title match.
The time has arrived.
Honestly, one of the coolest pay-per-view... Setups. Just the giant chair. Nice. I'm going to take my time with you. Bye-bye. Got to have entrances. Alrighty, we had a rough night, rough start. But we got through it, and now I'm going to capture another title. I think this is 660. Why did that skip? Don't scare me. And hopefully no more issues. Just reminds me when Road Dogg and Billy split up, and it's like, alright, we'll put him in singles competition. So Billy, obvious choice, Intercontinental title, Road Dogg, hardcore. complete opposite. It was so weird. Like, it just didn't make sense. Oh, what? Just do your finisher now. Fuck it. This is a hardcore match, son. You do things right. Well, that's a really good shot there. Amazing how much they can reverse. Oh! There we are, we're denting the lid now. Yeah, he's smart. He's not using his finisher yet. Yoink! Huh. Strange. This is gonna hurt. Man, that hurt me more than it hurt him. That's something WWE would pull today. Oh shit. Look out. No! I forgot, hardcore match. Falls count anywhere. Actually, I think this has an animation as well. Yeah! What else we got? Nothing here? Definitely gonna finish the match with a table. You know what? I'm gonna add insult to injury. Excuse me, ref. This is a hardcore match, son. Oh, looks like I'm not going to make it. Yeah, because he had his finisher, it's kind of risky now. Don't be stupid. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah! New hardcore champion! I'm so happy I didn't just walk away and just upload what I had of this playthrough. Oh. Look at it! Wow. Big Show won the King of the Ring, holy shit. Alright everyone, we're going to end it there for the night. Very short session, but yeah, just with what happened, it really put the drive for this playthrough from like 6 to 2. But we're getting back up there. We got through that, you know, that problem, captured a new title, which I'm happy about, so looking up from here, and we're going to hopefully have no more issues after that. No more. I think if we do have another one, that's it. I'm just throwing in the towel. But just in saying that, if I hadn't have saved it, I could have skipped over it. But I'm actually glad I didn't now, because I was missing a whole lot of stuff by the looks of it with everything. But yeah, I'm not going to repeat everything, because boring now, and yeah, I'll see you all later.